launch in 3, 2, 1. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Oxygen. oxygen. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Oxygen. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Blueprint acquired. Creature discovered. Creature discovered. Oxygen. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. fluid intake immediately. Oxygen. Seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Seek fluid intake. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.